Dash cam catches a tornado up close and personal, guys. Amazing footage. What's up, guys? My name's Dave Waffle, and you've been blown here on I.O. That sounded really terrible. So have you guys ever seen a tornado? I used to draw them when I was a kid, like, you know, I just scribble little tornadoes, you know, with pencils. Can you guys do that? So we gotta go to Russia for this story, where a tornado pretty much blew down an entire street and it all got caught on camera. That's right, we're talking about Russia, not Tornado Alley. Get out of here. So the whole video was actually caught on a dash cam. Now dash cams are actually pretty popular in Russia. So the whole thing starts off, the guy's in his car, he starts backing out, and it's obviously, it's raining, it's pouring, God is doing some snoring. And I mean, he's doing some snoring, because when he snores, his, you know, windpipes just knock this whole street right off of its feet. So as he pulls out, he stops his car, because he's probably like, oh, this was a bad idea. And you can see the wind is just coming in, just blowing things around. As the tornado gets close, he decides, okay, you know what, maybe I'm just gonna take my car and go back into the garage. But oh look, hey, there it goes. Now from what I read, this was a Category 4 tornado. Now Category 4 can go 166 to 200 miles per hour. In kilometers, that's 267 to 322. That is fast. Did you guys know that the fastest tornado ever recorded was on May 3rd, 1999 in Oklahoma City? That particular F5 tornado went 318 miles per hour. While the longest path of damage and of course duration was the Tri-State Tornado, which happened March 18th, 1925, and is still the deadliest tornado to ever hit America. Now, as for this tornado, the driver is lucky to be alive. I mean, look at the devastation it left behind. It was intense. Why people live in tornado and hurricane areas, I don't really know. But I want to know from you guys. Do you guys live in areas that has really threatening weather? Let me know down there. So thanks for watching, guys. My name's Dave Waffle. And as I always say, keep it real, keep it classy, keep it on the flip side. Out there in the real world.